Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to create a bootable USB drive for Windows 10, and this is going to be the official Windows 10 bootable drive. Okay. So before going into the video, there are some prerequisites which we need to follow. First thing, we must have a fully formatted pen drive. Okay, so there should be nothing inside the pen drive. If you have anything in the pen drive, backup it and fully format that pen drive and just connect that pen drive to your system. So you must have a connected pen drive or a USB. Only after that you will be able to do this entire procedure. Okay, so let's get started. For this, first thing, just Google create Windows 10 installation media and you'll be getting the official link from Microsoft support. Just click on it. And here you will be having an option to choose which operating system if you want, Windows 11 or Windows 10. We are going to go with Windows 10. And here we have the instructions. First, we need to click on that blue color thing, okay? Download Windows 10. After that, we need to go to that create Windows 10 installation media and then select download now. So this is the procedure. So if you scroll down over here, we are having this create Windows 10 installation media and click on download now. So this will get the media creation tool set up. It is just about 18 MB in size. Just open it once it is done. And you'll be getting this Windows 10 setup. This will take some time. It says getting a few things ready. So just be patient. And you'll be getting this agreement. Click on accept. And here we will be given two options. We need to select this create installation media and click on next. And here just choose the language of your choice, the edition and architecture. That's up to you. After selecting all this stuff, click on next. And select the option USB flash drive over here. And it needs to be at least 8 GB. Click on next. And just select your USB drive over here and click on next. And this progress will begin. This will take quite a some time, so just be patient till then. So once everything is done, you'll be getting the final message, your flash drive is ready. You can just click on finish and now this is a bootable USB pen drive for Windows 10. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.